All right, hi everyone. I am going to show you how to rearrange your screen. So we're in gallery view right now. So you go speaker, gallery. All right, so this is a new feature in Zoom for Windows and Mac. So if you have a participant that you want to rearrange on your screen, maybe the screen is distracting or the background is distracting, you can drag and drop them. So I'm going to click on Groot and I'm going to drag Groot up here. And now I'm going to take Yoda, click on Yoda, and I'm going to drag Yoda down to where my Android buddy is. And so that's all you really have to do. You just click on the video screen and drag it down. That's all you need to do. Real quick other features, if you did not already know, but these have been here for a while already, is you can pin your screen, one video on your screen just for you, and you will see this participant on large screen. If you go back to gallery view, this participant may still be pinned. You just gotta right click on the menu and remove. Another way to remove a pin, you pin someone, is to go to the left and you'll see a little button that says remove pin. Go back to gallery. You can also spotlight a particular participant if you have at least three participants and you are the host. So I'm going to spotlight Baby Yoda by clicking on the little menu. Spotlight for everyone because I'm the host, and now everyone will see Baby Yoda as the main participant. And if Baby Yoda does not have audio enabled, they will Yoda will be asked to join audio. And then you can see Baby Yoda trying to connect. All right, so that's all you need to do. Let me see what else I can do. You can remove the spotlight here. You can go back to gallery view and you're back to normal again one more time. Grab the image or the video and drag it to where you want. Obviously, the more participants you have, the further down you can drag that participant if you don't like having that participant in your view. All right, I think that's it. Thanks for watching. Thanks. Bye-bye.